guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. And today I'll be dyeing stroke highlighting my hair. I just shaved, so I'm going to be using this highlighter and hydrogen peroxide. So in this highlighter, it says that we mix the whole of it with 20 to 25 balls. I don't know what balls is. I think it's mls. And I'm going to be using this container. I do hold containers. So I'm just going to put that. Oh, it's a lot. I'm just going to pour it all. So that's it for the powder. Then it says that you should mix until you make a smooth paste. So I have this brush. This is what I'm going to use to apply. Yeah, then I don't know how I'm going to measure this. I think I'm going to add, mix it until I get a nice paste. So here we go. So I'm adding the hydrogen peroxide. So I'm mixing. And this highlighter is having some fumes. I don't know if you need to wear a mask or something. But don't breathe in the fumes directly. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know if this is okay. Or I should add more hydrogen. Let me add a little bit. It's kind of turning bluish. It's having some bluish things. Now I'm going to put on my gloves. I have these polyvinyl gloves that I get from Best Lady. So it says after you've made the paste, then you apply where you want to apply. So I want to apply everywhere, and I mean everywhere. I don't even have a mirror at this point. So it's been like 20 minutes since it says you apply it, then you wait until you get the desired color. So I just did some off camera. I just used my mirror to check the back to make sure that it was all evened out. Yeah, so now I want to go wash it and I'll show you guys how it comes out. So this is how it came out and I am impressed. Although it's like it was not that even, but it works. So yeah, you guys, that is it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and comment down there. Yeah, and thanks. Bye.